Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to discuss state of matter. State of matter: solid, liquid and gas. Solid has their own color, shape, size, texture, hardness, for example bar or scale. This is example of solid. It has their own color, shape, size, texture, hardness. Second state of matter is liquid. Liquid has own color, smell, texture, but no own shape, and it takes shape of container. It's for example water. Water is an example of liquid. It has own color, smell, texture, but has no shape. If I pour water in a glass, it takes shape of a glass. It is an example of a liquid. First state of matter: gas. Gas has no color, no taste, no texture, no own shape, but takes up shape of container where they put in. Example, car tanker. If CNG put in car tanker, it takes shape of car tanker. We have another example of gas. Oxygen has no color, no taste, no texture, no own shape. I have a balloon. I am going to fill balloon with oxygen. Oxygen takes shape of balloon. I am going to release balloon. It has no color, no texture.